バンガオレ、インディア・アモン・ザ・ファイブ・チームス・コンプティング・イン・ザ・ワーズ・ファースト・インターナショナル・ルナープローベ・コンテスト、ワン・オブ・ゼム、インディアズ・チーマ・インダス、イズ・ウニュ・ウェイン・イッツ・ビギニング・アンド・ブレッドス・オブ・コーペレーション・ウィズ・エイ・ライバル・チーム。ザ・バンガオレ・ハイフン・ベースド・スター・チップ・ファム・イズ・ザ・オンリー・インディアン・チーム・イン・ザ・グーグル・ルナープライズ・コンテスト、イン・フィッチ・ファイブ・プリアティ・フンディット・ヒナイス・ツアー・コンプティング・トゥ・ランド・ゼア・スペース・クラフト・オン・ザ・ムーン・アンド・デポイ・ロボティック・ロエーズ・オン・イッツ・サーフェイス。セーレ・フェーシング・エー・デッド・ライン・オブ・ザ・エンド・オブ・マーチ。チーマ・インダス・ハズ・パートネレット・ウィズ・ザ・ジャパニーズ・チーム・トゥ・トランスポート・ザ・アター・スローバー・アズ・ウェル・アズ・イッツ・オン・トゥ・ザ・ムーン・ウジング・イッツ・オン・スペース・クラフト。フィッチーズ・トゥ・ビー・アウンチド・アブロード・アン・インディアン・ロケット・イン・マーチ。IT is the first correlation between two of the contests private enterprise competitors. It's a privilege that we have the Japanese team flying with US to the moon surface, said Rao Narayan, founder of Team Indus. Right now we are correlating to get the technology done and get IT done on time. Fitch Rover is the best oil in the prize. The contest.Organized by the Prize Foundation, AUS. Non-profit organization, and sponsored by Google, is a $30 million endowment prize competition aimed at Enka 1 engineers, entrepreneurs and innovators to develop low-cost methods of robotic space exploration. Besides Team Indus and the Japanese team, Fitch is Namdo Hakuto, Israel, US.And international teams are competing to be the first in such fields as having their lawyers move at least 500 meters on the lunar surface and sending high-definition images to Earth. Even so, the deadline was recently extended to the end of next March from the end of this year. The Indian and Japanese teams are still racing to mirror the target date under their correlation that stretches back a year.Team Indus joined the race retail late in 2010, 3 years after the contest was launched. Narayan, WHO was running a computer software company at the time, decided to take part as a personal undertaking. The team began with 20 people, but today its staff has grown to over 100.Including amateur engineers and high experienced former scientists from the Goelementz Indian Space Research Organization. Within a short span of time, Team Indus managed to develop not just a rover but also a spacecraft. The other feat was recognized by the prize contest organizer, awarding IT $1 million in prize money for lunar landing technology. We have had all other.Space projects initiated by Goelementz so this would be a first attempt for a private entity to go to the moon, said Ie Kuraga, a board member and technical chief of Team Indus. We are quite proud that we are among the leaders in the competition. Team Indus 一重インオフ spacecraft will weigh 600 kg at launch with two lawyers as a team's ECA and Hactus Solato as well as Science Experiment Equipment on board. The team's mission is the spacecraft first being launched into low Earth orbit. The craft is to then complete two orbits before heading toward the moon. Once in lunar orbit,The spacecraft is supposed to travel 3 or 4 times around the moon before embarking on the mission's most complicated step, descending and landing on the surface. Once the spacecraft is on the surface, Team Indus 一重引用フローバー is to deploy and complete the contest as a LEO elements, moving around and transmitting still images and video.